flash walls with their support dead. And Misfits with a great flash.
Oh, played on the rocket jump. That's what he's been looking to do all game. Ignar coming out with the thresh pick.
957 this timing the knock up on Power of Evil. And GA looking for the 1v1. Can he outplay the ultimate?
Trying to solo it out. He can with the Miasma's Garden. Power of Evil. The final shot of Culling.
Investment that will pay off.
Oh, that's.
Whoa.
First block to stop.
They're just below with thresh.
Oh.
It's gonna be the 1-2,
that's it.
And it's actually the kill coming in.
Oh,
he got it, gets the flash over. Beautifully done to get that extra follow-up damage to steal Tempest.
On the other side, Benetton's out from under Khan. The carry needs to try and fight it out here, but a great position in for Longju. No way, still living the damage. Ripto doing quite a lot, but Sam does go down. Gorilla is gonna fall. A stun left in on the Prey, but he did take out the Zillion Optimus.
And that's the kill. Longju, I think, has just barely done it.
The package is used to get into the pit. MLXG borrows out the prediction from Trick.
More and more priority to Misfits, who are time and time again invading, and they're looking for a kill.
Benetton's too bad, goes back in. The pull is good.
Save, but they lose Karsa as soon as he comes back up. Shiye is working a 2v1 situation.
Scout's looking for the taunt. Smoothie can interrupt and does so. The monsoon, but the dump. Get evaporated. Well, look at the mini map because Mountain's coming in from behind. Glacial Prison misses. You cannot miss that shot, Mountain. That's a double kill for Arvine. And Captain Surprise will take it down. Here comes Keela. The flag, drag, triple kill. Boy, you are amazing.
Bringing in the Winions on their back. The teleport now coming in. Xiaohu back into the fight from base. Fully beefed up. They are going right on to Ruler. He gets measured. He gets.
Try and look for a taunt. He finds three. Stay out. Fall back. Stop for the Zillion. Zoas again moves back through. Reckless getting aggressive. Jumps forward toward the waters. And Zoas just eats away. Gets the kill. Cody caught by a rupture. Gets the ulti on the back line. And Akam is there. Caps a bit low. Do they have the damage ulti? Must go big. Shockwave. Get this Reckless. Now what are the Reckless they're going? Do they have the damage output? The hits are coming in. Is it going to be the game finale? Here comes the battle. So you watch him move back towards the run. The flash coming around. He's going to get back away over the cast. But here comes Fizz. He's going to be in range of the shark. It's going to land. He's going to chop down. And Meowkai is dead. Eruption not going to be in here. His horns are going to try and maybe flash away. I don't think he can do it. Ripper almost enough. He flashes out the Kasa. Q and flash through for first blood. Fnatic inching closer as Optimus getting it taken down by the veteran. Coming in again, Zaya trying to make it, but the Nexus is open. No way, makes his way back in, but he's not gonna die. Captures the quad play, and Fnatic do the unthinkable and make their way to the quarterfinals.